Welcome back to the stage, my brother Jeremiah.